Hello students, let us learn English. And if you want to learn English, we must know what are tenses, because if we don't know how to speak properly, then we will hesitate in speaking English. हम English बोलने में डरेंगे अगर हमें sentences और tenses की knowledge नहीं होगी, अगर हम उन्हें ढंग से नहीं बोल पाएंगे. So let us learn tenses first. Tenses are of three type: present tense, past tense and future tense. Again, present tense is of four type, past tense is of four type and future tense is also of four type. Present tense: simple present, present continuous, present perfect continuous. Then past: simple past continuous, past perfect continuous. And future is also of four type: simple future, future continuous, future perfect and future perfect continuous. So let us start with simple present tense. Now what is simple present tense? Simple present tense is subject plus V1 plus S or ES plus object. Now what is subject? Subject क्या होता है? Subject वो होता है जो हमारे tense में काम करता है. Ram goes to school. Ram is subject. Here Ram is subject. Ram is going to school. They do not go to school. Who is subject? They are the subject. Now subject is of two type: singular and plural. And this is our verb. Verb is what? The action words which tell us what the work is going on. Now subject is of two type: singular and plural. In this tense, when the subject is singular, then we use V1 plus S or ES, and when the subject is plural or I, we, you, they, then we use only V1. Here you can see that we are using they, do. So here we are using only V1 and then object. Now see the example in the affirmative sentences. In the affirmative positive sentences, Ram goes to school. Then the negative of this tense will be like that. When the subject is plural or I, we, you, they, we use do. They, we use do. And when the subject is singular, then we use does. What we use? We use does. He is singular, we are using does. So in the negative sentences, we use do, does plus not. So here in the negative sentences, Ram does not go to school. Ram does not go to school. So I do not go to school. They do not go to school. In the interrogative sentences, the helping verb comes first. Do, does comes on the first place, and do I go to school, does he go to school, do we go to school. So this is how the simple present tense works. So now let us start doing practice of the simple present tenses. Ram plays hockey. Now the subject is singular, therefore we are applying S or ES in the verb. Ram plays hockey. Ram cooks food. The birds are plural, so we are not using S or ES here in the chirp. The birds chirp. The students do not read. Now the students, this subject is plural, so we are using do. Mother is singular, so we are using does. So the students do not read. Mother does not cook. Now in the, these were the negative sentences, these were the positive sentences. Now see in the interrogative sentences, do I go to market? With I we use do, with he we use does. He is singular, and with the plural and I, we, you, they, we use does. So do I go to market? There is a question mark. In the interrogative sentences, we use question mark. Does he wash clothes? Now here are the few verbs, so we can write many sentences by using these verbs. Cook, he cooks food. I jump, He washes clothes. I eat. They play hockey, dance. He dances. They write a letter. He sings a song. He cuts an apple. I drink milk. I buy a shirt. He brings a glass of water. So you can do the practice of writing present simple present tense by using these verbs. Let us start today with present continuous tense. What is a present continuous tense? Main bahar ja raha hoon means the verb is in the continuity. Present continuous tense is subject plus is am are plus v1 plus ing plus object. Now again, subject is of two types, singular and plural, and it can be I. When it is singular, then we use is. When it is plural, then we use are. And when it is I, we use am. So in the positive sentences, Sita is going to market. Here the subject is singular. Radha is washing clothes. Agar ye subject hamara plural hota, jaise we, to hum likhte we are dancing, we are singing. So in the negative sentences, we use is, am, are plus not. Now in the negative sentences, Ram is not dancing. Radhika is not singing. Agar plural hota, we are not singing, they are not dancing. So in the interrogative, negative sentences are with not. Jo nahi wale vakya hote hain, wo hote hain negative sentences. In the interrogative, we ask a question, kya wale jo vakya hote hain, jaise is Raman dancing? Are they singing? Helping verb comes first, in the first place after subject. Are they singing? Am I going to market? And in the same way, in the interrogative sentences, we can use like that. Am I not going to market? Is Raman not dancing? Are they not singing? Am I not going to market? इंटरोगेटिव भी होता है और नेगेटिव भी होता है. और हम क्वेश्चन पूछ रहे होते हैं कि क्या वह मार्केट नहीं जा रहा है. सो दिस वॉज द प्रेजेंट कॉन्टिन्यूस टेंस. नाउ लेट अस डू द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ प्रेजेंट कॉन्टिन्यूस टेंसेस. राम इज गोइंग टू मार्केट. राम इज सिंगुलर, सो वी आर यूजिंग इज. सो राम इज गोइंग टू मार्केट. We are watching TV. We subject is plural, so we are using are. We are watching TV. Radha is not going to school. Students are not playing. Am I eating an apple? These were the positive sentences. These were the negative. And now we are using helping verb in front of the subject in the interrogative sentences. Am I eating an apple? Are we not planting trees? Is she not writing a letter? This is the interrogative sentence. क्या वह पत्र नहीं लिख रहा है? Are they not watching movie? क्या वो movie नहीं देख रहे हैं? So in this way, we can write so many present continuous tenses with these helps. Play. Ram is playing cricket. We are jumping. Mother is cooking food. I am working. They are washing. Am I eating? Am I playing? I am not dancing. He is not writing. They are not singing. He is not cutting a tree. I am reading a newspaper. They are buying. He is bringing something from the market. And he is drinking water.